بس ميك ا ليتل ابديت ان ذا هوم بيج ان ذا ليتست بوسس. ذا ليتست بوسس سبوز تو بي سورتد ديسندينج ان ديسندينج اوردر، but here it's showing in ascending order. Okay, and if you review the JSON server here documentation, you will see there is an option that enable us to sort the result that is coming here. You can supply sort colon underscore sort equal colon, which is a colon that exists in your JSON DB file, and the direction using the underscore direction as a query parameters. So if you added or provided these parameters, it will sort according to these parameters or the return the result using these parameters. Okay. Okay. Also, we want only to show 10 or 20 results. So I will also supply underscore limit. Okay. So and the page. Okay. So let's return to the code here. And let's open the index file, the home page. Here, this is a request using use fetch that fetches the results from the API base slash process. Here, we'll provide an options object. And here, we have something called the query. And the query enable us to add query params to the request. Okay, so here we have to provide underscore sort, which is a sort column. I will sort by ID. You can also sort by the created atoms, but let's say it make it under ID and the underscore order, underscore order to be in descending order because this is the latest process. And let's make the limit to be 10. Okay, and let's I don't know we need a page, but this is by default the page is 1. Okay, so we don't need a page here. Okay, now if you return to the browser and refresh, you will see the latest process order. This is the post with ID 6. Okay, so if you see here, and this is the post with ID 5. So the post showing you correctly. Okay, and to show this request, let's navigate to another page and return. Let's return home. And here, if you check the payload, you will see this query parameters underscore sort, underscore order, underscore limit. And this is the result. Okay, say so if you have more than 10 results, the db.json contains the file, it will show only the 10 latest items from the db.json.